Man, the most positive thing in this book is probably, like, we should have more immigrants or something. But I don't know if they're saying, if the book is saying that because they actually care about immigrants, or it's like, please just impregnate everybody. Like, Jesus Christ. Again, that's not against immigrants. This is just obviously the way it has to be with their plan, I guess.